For this problem on the topic of electrostatics, we want to find the electric field a distance z away from the center of a spherical radius.